Everyone go to my YouTube right now. Hello.
Hey, look, bro, I just caught you. You're a sinner.
I'm not a sinner.
Yeah, you playing Minecraft. Minecraft, you can kill animals in Minecraft, so you're a sinner.
I'm not killing any animals. I'm hosting a Minecraft service.
You promise you're not?
A church service. I would never kill the animals.
Okay, because if you did, I'd come smack your Mr. Incredible's built ass on me. Stop playing with me. Feel me?
I don't feel you. Can you find me a future wife? That's my question.
I could find you some fat hoes.
What is that supposed to mean?
Supposed to mean I could just find you some fat hoes. You know, some fat hoes.
Everyone go to my YouTube stream right now. Bill Jensen on YouTube. It's also on my stream. It's on my story. Swipe up. Go to my YouTube. Subscribe. And go watch and, you know, hang around as I can teach y'all a little bit more about church and positivity and Christians. So I'll see y'all there. Let's get this track going. Let's get this track going. Megan, what do you want?
Husband, I'm so sorry. Okay, I'm so tired of you, dirty. I still think they get to own you because I only belong to you. I'm yours and you belong to me. We'll love forever. We love forever. It's me and you.
I don't belong to you!
Oh, did you just yell at me?
I yelled at you.
Do you know that's against the Bible? You're going to hell now. We're going together.
I'm not going to hell. You
won't. You're going to hell. We're going to hell together.
You're not my wife.
Okay. Who said that?
Me. I said it.
Well, I don't agree. Guess what? I have a surprise for you. Keep listening. Yes, baby. Yes. This is our song for our marriage.
Why would you make a song?
Yes.
I don't like that you made a song about us already.
I love you.
Megan, I told you this. I am not your husband. I'm not going to put kids inside you. I'm not going to marry you. It's not going to happen.
You're right. You're right. You can't put more kids inside me because I'm already pregnant with your child, bitch.
You just called me the B word.
Yes, I did, bitch, because you belong to me. You're my bitch. I'm your dominatrix. We be getting freaky, freaky. I be putting handcuffs on you while I dominate you. I be spanking your ass because that's what you enjoy sexually. I be stomping on your dick till your balls turn blue. I be kicking your balls blue because you enjoy all of it. You like it when I spit on you and treat you like a slave. You be cleaning my feet with your long, sexy tongue that you be producing when you come. It goes right in my vagina because we're in love. We're lovers till the end. Lover. So don't have any games with me because I belong to you and you belong to me. And you need to see how it's ugly. Listen, stupid bitch. Don't yell at me. Anyways, you can't these ugly ass hoes trying to be playing with you because they don't belong to you. It's only me and you till the end. Do you listen to my fucking beautiful song? I put effort into a fucking song and you want to show me this because when I be cooking your home cooked meals every night, I'll be cooking gravy and turkey and all that shit. You be calling me lover, you could be calling me beautiful, gorgeous, saying that you love me. But when we on live, you want to switch up. But when I cook your meals, you never do that to me. When I be praying, you never do that to me. When we're in the same bed together every night, you never be doing that to me. So explain
yourself. I don't need your meals. I can just cook up a TV dinner in the microwave.
Okay, go cook. Go cook. Show us all. Show us all. What's so special?
Last night
I made him dumplings and he said he loved me, but when we come on live, he changed.
I never ate any of your dumplings.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. Stop yes, you making did. Assumptions to the people.
You were sucking those dumplings. I was like, damn, are you LGBTQ? The way you were deep throated in dumplings. I was like, are you a part of the LGBTQ community? And you was like, yes, you're bisexual. And that's okay. That's okay, daddy.
Oh, no, you're not going to go there.
I love you, Bill Jensen. The way you tell me, Christian, it's like we're living in heaven, just me and you. Ooh, till
you're
the
not
end.
Going to heaven.
I'm going to heaven with you. No, we're going to hell together.
Because you've already broken. all the sins.
I'm a sinner. I'm a Satan. What you gonna do about it? I'll turn into a
nun. I'm gonna go confront you. That's what I'm gonna do.
All I gotta do is get baptized, because when I went to the church getting baptized, the water burnt my skin. It said you can't be baptized. It said Arrow 404. You cannot be baptized. It burnt my skin. Shut up.
Don't tell me to shut up.
Yes, girl. I told you to shut up, girl.
What you're trying to be my future wife. Don't tell me to shut up.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, lover.
Okay.
Mrs. Jensen
will be. If you want to try to make this work, then
yes,
make me a sandwich.
Okay.
Sandwich. Make me a sandwich. Yes, yes, yes. I want to see if it's good.
What type of sandwich? What type of sandwich?
Turkey and cheese.
Okay, on my way. I'm going to put my special sauce out of it. It produces naturally. It comes down there. It's when we're done having it. I'll be creaming. And the sauce makes it all blend together and gives it an exquisite flavor.
No, I don't want your secret sauce. Maybe some.
Yes, you do.
Put some mayonnaise and tomatoes on
there. Fuck mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise.
No, listen, listen. Do you want to see my sauce?
What sauce?
It's time for me to produce the sauce. Bill.
Oh.
It's time for me to produce the sauce. Bill.
No! Bill.
Stop!
Yes! Stop! Yes! Stop! You're ruining the sandwich!
My vibrator, Bill, just sandwich. For you, I'm screaming. Bill. I love you, Bill. Just the way you make me question. Bill. Oh, that was so fun. Produce the sauce for the sandwich, Daddy. Bill, Daddy, fuckity.
Stop!
What's wrong, Daddy?
Stop!
What's wrong, Daddy?
Stop!
Huh? Daddy, what's wrong?
You're about to make me faint.
Faint? I'll play some music so you can get better. I love you, Bill Jones. Threes on the track. Yes, I'll make you better.
Get out.
I know you liked it. I seen you moaning.
I didn't moan! Live on YouTube. It's Bill Jensen on YouTube. Swap up on my story. I'm going live right now. This has honestly just been a terrible, un-Christian-friendly stream. We're playing Minecraft. I'm doing Minecraft church service. Look up Bill Jensen on YouTube right now if you would like to, you know. All right, goodbye.